Hello mga manay, mga manoy, mga what's up? Dito ako ngayon nakaupo sa namin, hagdanan ko. Kasi, ang gagawin po natin ngayon mga manoy, mga manay, ay ipopolish natin to. Oo. Tingnan nyo yung hagdanan ko. Sobrang pangit. Ang dami ko pang gawin dito sa bahay na to mga manoy, mga manay, as in. Kaya lang, tinatamad ako. Tingnan ko palang iwan. Kaya, ang gagawin natin ay, anuhin natin siya. Ito. Ipopolish natin to. Tapos, kung matapos natin ipolish, ay magpaint tayo ng white. Let's start!
So, meron ako. So, I have a sandpaper. Ang gagawin, what we're going to do is, we need to polish this one, and then, if it's getting fine, we can repaint the wood. So, we do it like this.
Ginamit ko what I did, I cut into small, so it's easy for me to do here because of this one. This one, guys. Yeah, it's, I think. Thank you.
I have a white pen here and I have a brush. So let's do open. Wow, it's really, really white. Ta-da! Uh-oh, I should have the if it's ready to use. I think so. Excuse me. So. Oh, I like it.
Finally, guys, done. So, I'm going to wait up my stairs. So, I got ashford sonsduskgrey. So this is, guys, I'm using this one here. Yeah, this one. So I have a tape here. So what we are going to do is, see guys, I already put the tape, so everything, because this one it's a wall, it's the stone, and from here until here it's the wood. Yeah, that's why I put the tape, so otherwise our black white paint, it's getting it's becoming gray, dusk gray, but there's no problem.
Because it's already dry, so we can do it now. The second coat. Oh my god, I'm tired. Until there, yeah. So we are going to the second coat now.